schedule fake national pageant near unstable cliffs.
Travis!
Get out!
I can hear you talking.
What?
Through the wall.
It is not what you think.
Nice, nice, nice. How do you expect me to do smile work with that?
You don't hear anything I was saying?
Let me guess. Hi, imaginary friends. I'm Travis Eckhart, a.k.a. the worst thing possibly made. Nobody loves me because there's nothing to love.
Your hamburger is raw.
Stan has me on Atkins. I need to lose as much weight as I can before nationals, so I have to eat as much meat as possible. No buns equals better buns. That's how Stan put it.
Oh, I love the buns.
Who asked your opinion?
Sorry.
You're pushing it, Travis, with your talking. You know, I carry out on my threats.
I won't say a word.
Stan's video of you is very graphic.
I promise.
What are you writing?
What?
Love poems to your boyfriend?
No.
Murray, be mine. Dump Connie now and let me be your boy, bitch.
I'm not writing.
I want to read it.
I'm not writing it. I was just hugging it.
Give it.
No.
Oh my god, is that the blonde rapper with the hot muscles?
Marshall?
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh,
shit. Ew.
It's just pretend.
How did you know Stan and I had sex in Taft Woods?
I didn't, I just assumed.
You need to be arrested.
I was kidding, I'm a comedian.
No, you're a mistake. A homicidal, scrawny, ugly mistake.
Yeah, well, you are the worst, meanest, most selfish, awful sister one could ever have. I despise you a lot. Every night I dream of awful things to happen to you. Then I dream about
Yeah. Ew.
You know what else I think?
No.
You're ugly. You are the ugliest person I have ever seen.
No one has ever said that to me.
It's just my opinion.
You think I'm ugly? I'm sorry, Travis, but I can't allow that to exist.
What?
Goodbye, Travis. They'll just think you ran away. It's for the best, for our family, me, and in some dark, perverse way, for you as well. No one called me ugly!